I think I was born to be a doctor. As far as I go back in my childhood, when I was about 4 or 5 years old, when I was playing with kids, we had dolls, but my dolls were either nurses or doctors. So I really always wanted to be a doctor. And I think as I grew up, you know, we all as teenagers and young adults want to save the world in our own ways. And in my case, I really wanted to be able to comfort patients and help them. The ultimate goal for everyone is to help reduce suffering, improve outcome, and do it in a high professional and compassionate way. And obviously we tailor our advice and care to patients based on their needs. And there is not one patient that's similar to another one. So we tend to be very, I guess we provide what I call personalized service.